We're going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there. And it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
This is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
And our match official, Benoit Tayad. Brazil straight away into the action at the kickoff here. Fernandinho. Paulinho. Keeping the ball moving. And shoots! Oh, he's failed to hit the target. Diaz. Torres. Torres. That's good support play from his teammates. Now Willian. Now Fernandinho. It goes out wide again. Paulinho. And the attacking play coming from Brazil. Fernandinho. Now he's lost the ball. Torres. Rodriguez. Gonna cross it. Vaca. And he scores spectacularly. Goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Neymar. shot's on. Corner for Brazil. Marcelo! Oh, it's a goal, and they pulled it back. Goal, a brilliant goal for Brazil.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Another angle on it here. Both sides have scored here now. Simple save from an ambitious effort. Paulinho. One back very quickly. Carlos Sanchez. Able to make a good interception. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Roberto Firmino. Not a good challenge by the defender. He has cleared it well. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Neymar, defender to it first. Held off the defender with good touches here. Torres. It's a quick break. Bakka, and they've got the equaliser. Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. So it's 2-2 now. Could be dangerous. Really strong play in the tackle. Terrific stop. Brazil have a corner. Firmino! That is a fantastic goal. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Oh, really good corner that. Flighted in and just begging to be attacked.
Let's take another look at the goal. Very good game, 3-2. Paulinho. Now Fernandinho. Renato Augusto. That would be a throw. Quick look at the goal again.
Yeah, you don't get tired of seeing this one. Wonderful effort.
Renato Augusto. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Paulinho. And he banked it away. Well, that'll be a throw. Here's Willian. Willian! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Willian. That's good support as they build this attack. Paulinho. Torres. Paulinho. Now Fernandinho. Roberto Firmino. Neymar. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. These two countries going at it hammer and tongs, despite it being billed as a friendly fixture, and just the one goal margin in it at the break, Alan.
Yeah, there's been a good edge to it, really, but it, all to play for. Wouldn't be surprised to see a comeback in that second half.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Neymar. Firmino. This is going to be a throw. Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. Cuadrado. Torres. Shot, and it's in, the equaliser. Well, there's a goal that perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just pick their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned, and it's returned to him. Roberto Firmino. Here's a chance. It's a great moment. They've scored here, and they're into the lead. It's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
Different angle on it here. Already a seven goal thriller this game. 4-3 as we restart. to stop the ball going forward with that block. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
He's got his shot off now, and they've got the equaliser.
If you thought that the favourite team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Sanchez. Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change. Found his teammate well.
He's going to try it.
Sometimes attack is the best form of defence. They've been doing a lot of defending. Now they can do a bit of attacking and relieve some of that stress at the back. Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams. Cuadrado. He could cross it from here. Excellent play to lose his marker. He's put it in well. Baka! It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Marcelo. Paulinho. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Keeps it going well.
Could score!
The shot's hit the post. Rodriguez. Well, they're in a good position here. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Now Willian. Fernandinho. Roberto Firmino. Still back on the ball here. Now Fernandinho. Paulinho. The break is definitely on. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. This is how they love to play on the break. They're very quick in these breakaways. Neymar, a chance! Very good stop here. And they've taken the lead here. For Brazil.
The keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. In front are Brazil. Carlos Sanchez. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. And the ball knocked away long. Possession given away once more. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't.
They've opened them up here. This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes. Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. Player being brought on from the bench. Sanchez, the goalkeeper with a textbook save, and keeps the ball in his grasp, taking it well under pressure. Roberto Firmino. Well, he's got support here. You don't see that so often, just glided past him effortlessly. And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Rodriguez. Really strong play in the tackle. Tackling, it's a real skill. Aguilar, still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match. Well, it's full time. It's been an international friendly fixture for you. And a good competitive one with just the one goal margin for victory.
Yeah, I think it was always going to be a tight one. There's not much to separate the two, and that's how it panned out.
Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so, yeah. They can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.